What's going on, guys? I have some laryngitis, but I'm still ready to record.
I hope you're not going to talk like that the whole time. Now we're here. Hey, what's going on, guys? We're back for some more Lego Star Wars, part 27. Hell yeah, let's get this going.
Timer started.
Alright. God, that noise is still happening, and I still want to shoot myself.
What? Oh, the I thought you shot the dude and it fixed itself.
It did, and then it started happening again.
So that was a fucking lie.
No, it stopped. I promise.
Well, you don't have your audio, so there's no way
There's no way to disprove my theories. Wait, what? I can talk. Still haven't gotten the red brick. Okay, apparently it's in this area, because there's three arrows, and I'm only missing two minikits, so...
I killed Jar Jar in cold blood.
It felt good. That's hot.
It felt really
good. Wait, why would that be hot?
Fuck if I know, dude. You said it, not me.
Can't prove it.
What do you mean, I can't prove it?
Can't prove it. Wait.
Oh, no.
Why is this guy armed?
Because he's not a stormtrooper.
Oh, fair enough.
I noticed that earlier.
But why? When
I
first
got disarmed stormtrooper.
Why is this guy disarmed?
Because he's not a stormtrooper.
He's irrelevant. He's so irrelevant that
what's his character name?
I think he's an extra toggle character.
But what is he?
It's Imperial
Engineer. I don't fuck if I know, dude.
I don't either.
Ooh, give me this helmet.
What?
Or top hat, I guess.
Oh. Okay. Spooky.
Is there anything over here? I guess I have to kill
you. What did that do?
Bitch.
There's something wrong here. What's happening? I need to press these stupid buttons. At least enough to get up there. I'm pretty sure that's a big enough jump. I can make that.
What the?
Oh yeah. What? You are irrelevant to me.
Okay. Got that.
Okay. I'm assuming this does it.
You assume incorrectly. What's happening?
It dropped a freaking bomb on this freaking stormtrooper who was just chilling there.
Oh.
His head. It's pretty funny, actually.
You committed murder.
Yeah, well, I do that a lot in this game.
That's funny to you.
Christ. Okay. Alright.
Who was the second?
You got a follower. Following there.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Coming to give you your nutrition.
My nutrition? What the fuck does that mean?
But they got carrots.
Oh. It's not... Oh, look, even more. Can you all step on the buttons for me, please?
What is happening here?
Most appreciated. Step on the button, one of you. One of you step on the button. Come on.
I'm the single stupidest human being on this planet.
Are you stepping on the button? You're not stepping on the button.
Oh, God.
Stay there.
I want to shoot myself.
Are you stepping on it? I can't.
You don't... No, you just need to step on that button. You don't...
No, because look, I mean... No, you don't step... You step on one of the buttons. You. Well, he's dead.
You shouldn't have to step on more than one.
Because I have to
save the other Wookiee.
I know. I was hoping I could get one of those stormtroopers to step on it, so that I didn't have to.
Oh. Which one did you miss?
It was just the last. There's one of them. This guy. There's a guy over here, right? Yeah. Yeah, there he is. It's not like it's a race or anything. I was just fucking around. Sound like I do that every single episode.
So. Okay, I do it a lot too. I watch your screen so much.
You're winning, so who cares?
Fair enough. What is happening here?
Ugh, I gotta be ruthless if I am to win. Man, it'd be really annoying if these guys could actually shoot, because all I'd hear is just
Garrett.
Bolt after bolt. I don't know which one is my ally though, because he's a stormtrooper right now.
He's also one. Oh, yep. It's that guy.
It is.
That's funny.
Yeah.
Where? Ah, Christ! It's one of these again. Where's this door?
Oh yeah, I'm invincible for this part, so it doesn't matter. It's like, oh, this part sucks. All right, I see you. I feel you. I can see it.
That's
in,
hot.
I can see it in your eyes. I can feel it in your smile.
Where? What?
I did get the carrots. Dope.
I am confused. I am confused. Wait, what's behind here?
I'm sure that wasn't annoying for anyone listening.
Where is this mini door?
Huh?
Where is this little door? What the fuck? Oh, Christ. What's this?
The easiest way
out. Good lord. Alright. No!
Don't do it.
No!
Stop. Legend.
Oh. Alright, what's this?
Can you leave that?
That is completely useless to me.
Thank you.
Do I need to do all this? I didn't think so. What the front?
What the fucking fuck?
What the cheesecake?
What the cheese knife? What cheese the cheese knife?
Can't tell them cheese knife. References.
References that you may or may not get, depending on how nerdy you are. How many do we have?
What the
7 out of 10, boys. We're getting there, we're getting there, we're getting there, we're getting there. You get over there, fam? What's happening?
I just heard the most ear-rape noise I've ever heard in my life. It was just... You know, remember what I said before? It was the sound of someone rapidly putting their weapon away and back and, like, taking it out again?
Yeah.
I picture it, but, like, with a trigger fingers. Oh. It was so fucking... It was so many times. Alright. Like, finish this dumb-ass level.
Oh, yeah, I know. Oh, the plants. It's about the plants.
Yeah, boy. Alright, I'm gonna go buy the characters. Because I haven't done that yet.
Yeah, I mean, the characters are of my least priority. I have every character I could possibly need for any level, so...
True. But I'm gonna buy them anyways.
I have disabled walkie-talkie. Oh, this fucking thing. Ooh.
All right. Take me back to Nam.
I have Jar Jar this time. It won't happen again.
It can't happen again. Alright. I actually completed 2 really long missions in the last 2 episodes, and I'm really happy with that, because I hate those 2 missions.
Congratulations.
Right. So, Ewok, Super Ewok Catapult?
That sounds... Oh, yeah, because the Ewoks,
can shoot, like, explosives now?
I don't think it's their slingshot. I think it's just the straight-up actual catapult. Question mark. Oh.
So I'm missing times 8, which is in the speeder showdown.
Very nice.
Haven't bought times 10 yet. And then I'm missing stun magnet. So stun magnet is definitely that one.
Yeah.
God, I did both of those, and I increased 1%. Fantastic.
How do I get this thing?
Oh, alright, what do we got going on here? I have literally the challenge mission in that one and that one. The 2 missions I hate the most in those. I haven't done like anything in any of these, dude.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, everybody.
I don't really feel like doing them though.
Alright, how do I... I'm supposed to get in right. Via this way, right? It doesn't...
You have to force that, the purple... the black bread.
Judge, I could totally just make it, though. If I wasn't fucking stupid. I promise.
I stand corrected. Alright. I don't know what I want to do. I did all the bounty hunter stuff. So I don't need to do that. You know what? I'm going to do Bounty Hunter Pursuit. I hate that mission, but...
You're invincible, so it really shouldn't be that bad.
No, it's just annoying. It's Ship levels are still awful.
No, I agree.
It doesn't matter.
The collision thing is what really gets you most of the time.
Yeah. Like,
oh, it's over there.
It's above the spaceship, the last thing you have to do.
Yeah, I remember that.
But, excuse me. All right.
Do I have to do the thing for my guy to get up here?
Christ.
I feel like I do. You down here still? Yeah, he's retarded. I don't know which one you are.
There are about 75 arrows.
Seems like a reasonable amount. Alright, I don't know which one of you are, but you better get your ass up here. Oh, you're that one. Cool.
Can you please, for the love
of
God.
So many torpedoes, though. That's so nice.
I know, right?
So satisfying to look at, actually.
It is. Alright. Did I get all my shit over here? I'm assuming. Oh my God, the speeder moves so fast.
It's so small. Can it shoot?
No, it can't. There's no way. Alright, there's that.
Well, the speeder is the speedrun strat, it looks like.
Huh?
I said the speeder is the speedrun strat, it looks like.
I guess so. If you're trying to just run. But unfortunately. What? What? Why? Oh my God.
Doesn't that lift this thing up?
Oh,
I have to kill all these guys, don't I? And then the thing shows up.
No. You have to just turn the lights on.
I did turn
them on.
Then
I have to break them, yeah.
I believe. Yeah, you're right. When you're right, you're right.
Alright, I got that one. Yeah. Honestly, even on freaking free play, this mission just sucks.
Super thermal detonator. Oh, my favorite.
I mean, obviously, it's not as bad as doing it on story, but.
Like, do I have enough for times four? I might.
Oh, there's an arrow over here? Wait. Where does it say this arrow is?
Maybe one of the things you have to explode and destroy.
Excuse me?
Excuse me?
Excuse me?
Excusez-moi.
What?
Well, damn. Do you know how much times 4 costs? It's 2.25 million, right?
I'm fucking blind. What's up?
How times 4 is 2.25.
It's 2.5.
Shit. Fucking D. Alright, nope, not this one. I keep going back here, but I don't want to do it.
Alright. Got that stupid one.
You're stupid.
Wait, there's a minikit here? What?
Oh yeah, the ruins. Where you're like, I'm missing a minikit, I wonder where it is, I can't find it. God. Loads the level.
God, that was so, so freaking annoying. What?
Man, you just can't make that shit up.
Don't find. Why did it appear that time?
This direction.
Sure. I did something, I promise.
Are you sure about that?
Sure about that. Oh Christ. Oh gods.
Two.
Oh. Wait. Did I get it? Did I get it?
That's not a thing. Is this a
thing? Nope. Can you shoot it, please? I hate these torpedoes bounce like freaking ping or what is that game called? Where it would like the press the buttons and the things smack the ball.
Ping wait.
It's not ping pong.
Freaking God, I don't remember.
Are we dumb? What are they called? It's like those. It's like an eight. Like one of those like 70s games that everything
it's literally
had.
The ball with the fucking the bumpers or whatever.
Oh God.
What the hell
is it called, dude?
Why are we so dumb? Oh no.
We're gonna get. If we had a viewership, we'd be shredded alive for not knowing what this is called.
We'll go with not Pong for now.
It's not Pong. I know for a fact
right,
it's
that's
not.
What I said. The name is not Pong as of right now.
My brain. I can't handle it.
Ball breaker.
Ball. It has Pong in it, though, I feel like. There's a map. Pinball. Pinball. It's freaking pinball.
Definitely not Pong.
Nope. That's balling it, though. I was thinking of the Waluigi map. That's how it came to me. Of all the things, it was the Waluigi map that came to me.
Waluigi map?
Yeah, the Waluigi map where you... The racing one?
In what?
In Mario Kart, sorry.
Oh.
What?
I was really confused for a second.
No, you're good. What? What? Oh.
I'm sorry, there's a mini kit right here.
I have to turn on all these freaking lights?
Wait, no, there's no, it's not. It's all the way over there. That's spooky.
Okay, there. Wait. Oh, this one. Oh my god, they're timed. AIDS.
I wonder if I can go
over. Oh god.
The answer is no.
No. Please.
Oh, that's not a platform. Well, I guess they didn't think anyone was stupid enough to jump off. You never met me. Joke's on you, game designers. There's someone stupider than you thought out there.
Why can I not do this? Oh my freaking lord, dude.
Is it over here? Maybe.
This is sad to watch. I feel bad for anyone who does watch this video.
That's funny.
Oh, it's so impossible. Do I have to? Okay.
You alright over there?
No. You know what? I'm really not.
That's unfortunate.
What? Why is the aiming for these things the fucking actual worst in? I'm gonna spend the rest of the 15 minutes on this, dude. I'm telling you.
Aha! Forgot about this area. All right. They've got fucking.
Did I get it? Shit. God, that took me so long. What? I'm sorry, is Pennywise coming to visit me with his balloons?
What's going on over there?
I float too, apparently. Alright, we got it.
I don't know if this
God, that was... On. That was some grade A cancer.
You've been on that level for a while.
I don't want to talk about it, Sean.
It really does take a while to get through that shit.
It really does. Oh my god, there's still one left. Oh, it's in this area. What? Oh, there's another one of these that I still don't understand how to get them to spawn. Is it just shooting all of these random things around? It's gotta be. You must have already gotten these, because I remember I didn't have to do them because of... infinite torpedoes.
What are you talking about?
So you have to... It's all these little red, like, things or whatever.
Oh, yeah, no, you have to shoot those.
Yeah.
And then the torpedo thing opens.
Well, no, because it's the,
end of the world.
Wait.
It's the end of the world.
Because then the minikit appears. All right. I finished Bounty Hunter Pursuit.
Congratulations.
Stud Magnet. Buying that shit.
This area.
Fucking instantly. So now all I have left is score times 8, which is in Speeder Showdown, which... I'm not even kidding you. Literally thinking about that mission gives me a freaking heart attack.
Yeah,
I just hate that mission.
Death perception never fails me in this game.
Dude, there we go. On the last episode, like towards the end, when I was Boba Fett and flying across, I fell 3 times, dude. I feel you. There's literally no way of getting out of though, dying. I did not.
All right. Cool.
Joy effect. Okay, you know what? All right. I'm getting the last red brick, boys.
Woo-hoo.
I'm finishing it this episode. Granted, I have to do my least favorite mission in the game to do it, but that's okay.
It would be a real shame if someone cut your hand off and you lost the race because you couldn't continue playing.
Jesus.
I don't know how that would happen. It certainly wouldn't be because of me.
Wait, you know what? I should get Stub Magnet first. Stud Magnet is just so nice to have. Oh, that was weird. Alright.
No, literally just for money. It's gay. Only gay people do that.
Oh, Brooke's phone is ringing.
When is it not?
When is it not? Fair point. Alright, Stud Magnet. Something so nice, but from such a terrible mission. Alright. I'm not ready for this mission, dude. I don't even have True Jedi on this mission. don't know how close I am to getting all the true Jedis, actually.
I don't know, I think I have more than you do. Possibly. It may not be true anymore, but it was last time we checked.
Yeah, last time I uploaded, or the last video I uploaded, which, as of right now, I didn't upload 24, but I finished editing it. You were still ahead of me, so. Huh. Well, I just got it in 5 nanoseconds, so.
Whether it's true or not, it won't be very long for a while.
I should probably get you over here. Actually, I don't even need to. Alright, let's...
Okay.
So God, I really do hate this mission.
Okay, they're over here, looks like.
Alright, let's... That was pointless. Alright,
How do I open these? Do I have to do some shit?
Oh. Wait. Oh yeah, I guess I do have to do this.
From there.
Oh wait, did I buy that? Yeah, okay. Yeah, no, it just shoots explosives out of there.
Oh. The fuck is that?
I have
over 9,000?
I have no idea who that is.
It's a Dragon Ball meme.
I don't think that's Mason. No, he has a weird name. I killed him in 2 seconds. Wow. Is that exploding blaster bolts?
Yeah, probably.
What? Why is there a minikit there? Oh,
it's you gotta have be to, up here. Yeah, it'll drop down. I actually got that one. You have to jump up with the thing.
Oh.
The fuck was I watching that whole time? The bushes. The bushes don't do anything. I don't think. I think some of them do. Maybe like 2 or 3.
Oh, I needed to clear this area.
Yeah. I knew that.
You remember that, right?
Did I open this yet? What the fuck does it take to open this?
You have to flip all the switches over there.
Didn't I? Like, 1, 2, 3. All of these are lit up, so...
Sure.
Well, these things light up when you flip the switch.
Oh.
I'm pretty sure. That one's flipped. Maybe this one's just lying to me? Yeah, it looks like it was.
Looks like it was. That's funny.
This proves this game doesn't want me to succeed.
Can I? I don't know, I have to shoot it with the...
It looks already lit up, so like...
That is kind of... The game is really just fucking you over there.
Now the first time.
Shoutouts when you got stuck and couldn't get back through the...
Yeah, right, talk about a whole fucking episode wasted on that shit.
Can you... Why would you take this... You...
These still aren't open.
You have to jump onto the thing that
opened up here.
Yeah, you have to jump up there to get up there and go around.
Like my commentary? Oh, the red brick is right there. Oh, fuck.
Please. Oh, this mission's a lot better with exploding blaster bolts, I'll tell you that much.
Just retarded. What's up?
Wait. Okay, now there's one over here again, too.
What? Why? Why dost thou?
Why does thus wear their mother's drapes?
What?
Thus does wear these mother's drapes. It's from a... It's what Tony says to one of the... When they in the Infinity War.
What?
Doth mother know you weareth her drapes or something? He says that.
Oh.
I know for a fact that's Tony Stark quote. I don't remember 100% what movie. I think it's from Infinity War, but...
You just... Teleported over... Okay. What is happening?
I don't know.
Not okay.
That was really strange.
This game doesn't want to work for me, man. Do I have to Jar Jar jump?
Alright. Oh god, you still have to do all of this stupid shit, dude.
Sounds like a good time to me.
Ugh, I hate this mission so much. It's so...
I doubt it.
So agonizingly painful.
I bet you love it.
Yep. Been lying to you this whole time.
I knew it.
I knew it.
You're a whore in whore's clothing.
What?
Search your feelings.
You know it to be true. Christ.
Alright.
I do not want to electric shot you. Shock you. Alright. I will get on this before he does. Question mark. Fuck you. God. I got a squad rolling up. Woo-hoo. Oh my.
Get the red brick now.
Well, I really did just kill him instantly. God, invincibility really does make a difference in this mission.
I don't doubt it. I mean, you still die when you crash into shit, don't you?
No.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Wow.
It really does make a difference.
Nice.
I don't know. The freaking sounds it makes, though, with exploding blaster bolts is so annoying.
Yeah, I'm sure that's real appetizing. Okay, so is the mini kit this way, and I just missed it? So, nope, not here. Oh, it's back there. How did I miss that? Also, there's a stud in the wall here. So
interesting.
My game isn't broken.
Nah. Works perfectly fine.
Is it in here?
No. Is another one?
It's up here.
How many of this did I not get the first time?
I definitely...
Oh, Christ. Alright.
Is it here? No.
What the...
Where is it? Oh, that's cool. Is this just pointing me to the wrong area?
It's pointing you to the wrong area.
I fucking love it when it does that.
It has to be. I mean, I can't... How many are you missing right now?
This is the last one.
Oh, it's in that room. It should be. You could have gotten that one already, unless you can't get it, because you didn't do this mission any time other than the story, right?
No.
Yeah, so it's in the last area.
Why would it point backwards?
Those fucking arrows are sometimes so misleading. Like,
where is it pointing if it's right here?
I don't know.
I don't want to play that, because then it'll end the level.
Alright.
This thing, to step on, and then... Okay, so that button doesn't work.
Are we recording another one after this?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm just wondering. Yeah. Alright.
Still got 3 minutes on the clock for this one, boyos.
Yes, we do. Alright. What is happening here? Alright. Oh, God. It's still annoying, but it is... like, with extras, it really isn't the worst mission in the game.
Yeah, right.
I'd still say Bounty Hunter Pursuit is the worst mission of the game. It's so bad.
Well, you changed your mind to this one after you played this one in story mode. Remember?
Which one?
This one. You said you thought Bounty Hunter Pursuit was the worst, and Pursuit was the worst, and then you played this one.
I think. Like, okay, how about this? In story mode with no extras, I would much rather do Bounty Hunter Pursuit, but with extras, this one is better.
Nice. All right, I can buy times four.
Nice.
Cool. I'm only super far behind you still, so...
Huh?
I'm only super far behind you, so that's good.
Who knows? Maybe I'll hit up a really big... I think at this point,
Kill yourself? Oh, I thought you did.
I don't know.
I think,
I think with all the extras I have with all the amount of time I've had them, it's just put me in just a colossal lead.
Depending on how Super Story works, it...
Right.
It might not matter what you've collected. It might be literally just how fast you can beat the last part of the game. Because we're not really sure how that shit works. Alright. Anything else I can buy while I'm
God,
here?
I still have to do that. I just... Ugh.
Yeah. Oh, Super Astromech. It's R2-D2. R2-D2 is an Astromech.
What does it do, though?
I'm assuming it makes him invincible. And maybe he can kill people with a zap thing. It's kind of like, I mean, like, Super Gonk is just Super Gonk, you know? I mean, if R2-D2 was around here, I'd test it. Oh, I forgot custom characters were a thing in this game. That guy kind of looks like a character you'd make, to be honest.
Yeah.
Like, you could just fucking use that, and it would work.
What?
All right, I got one more red brick in Revenge of the Sith. Dun, 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 dun. Ah, Darth Vader.
It's another one of those super misleading arrows.
No idea what he's
doing. What am I missing? I'm missing only one. This will help me move faster.
Alright, watch me die 100,000 times here.
What are you doing?
The Darth Vader mission.
Oh.
I'm gonna die.
Yep.
I don't know how. Okay. I'm going slow. Area. It's just that the camera never looks at the ground, so when you jump, you can't actually fucking tell what's happening.
Yeah, right. Christ, okay.
Alright, there we go. Oh, nope. Oh, shit, okay.
I almost spoke too soon.
I'm good at this game.
Oh, that's the end of that. So. Alright. Well, I didn't get all the last red brick this episode, but next episode,
suck.
I'm literally 2 seconds away from it, so.
No, we're not recording another one.
No. Put my foot down. All right, well, thank you guys so much for watching part 27. We're getting there.
Yeah, totally.
And we'll see you